We'd like to add bar lines given the time signature and the node values. Okay, and notice that there are ties here as well, so we have to take that into account. So the first example has 4-4 meter, because C is the same thing as 4-4, which means there should be 4 quarter notes per measure. So let's start counting from the first one. First quarter note, the second quarter note takes 2/8 notes, third quarter note, fourth quarter note, right? So there's a bar line here. I'm going to use a red color, well actually a brown color. It's a bar line. Next, 2/8 notes, 1/4 note, second quarter note, third quarter note, fourth quarter note, even though it's tied, there's still a bar line. Next one is not going to be heard or played, but it still counts as a quarter note in value, right? Even though it's a tied note to the previous one. 2/8 notes, that's the second quarter note, third quarter note, fourth quarter note, a bar line. First quarter note, even though it's tied. Second quarter note, a half note takes 2 quarter notes, right? So there's a bar line, and this is the first exercise, so we can put 2 bar lines there because that's the end. The next example has 3-4 meter, which means that there are 3 beats per measure. Each quarter note takes a beat, right? So let's count. The first quarter note, second quarter note, and third quarter note are accounted for by the half note, so bar line. First quarter note, second quarter note, third quarter note, bar line. Now every set of 2 8th notes takes a quarter note. 1, 2, 3. But actually, there are 3 beats per measure here, right? So you have to be careful. It's not 4-4. So 1, 2, and 3, right? So that's it. 1, 2, 3, bar line. 1, 2, 3. Bar line. 1, 2, 3, double bar line. There you go. Hopefully this was enjoyable to you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.